Alright everybody, we're back with another race track simulator video. Today we're going to be going from Barstow, we're going to go up to Vegas, we've got a little bit of glass racks we're going to take. We're still off in the International. This is our company profile. This is the road and get started. Gonna be a little gap between this video and the last one I did. Recorded another video, it was about an hour and a half long. Didn't have no audio on it. So we're gonna start from here.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. This is where it ends.
I think I got all my problems worked out with the game, so it should be a pretty straightforward run. Speed hasn't been any problems. Get rid of the gear. Same, just setup's a little different. $264. See where it was.
Let's do this.
T-Rex stepped on it. Oh, we were loaded up. It's a pretty light load. It's only 15,000 pounds. Be a good run. Right. Let's get the hell out of here. Stepping up 55 mile per hour limit. jackass ain't gonna slow down and stop, so. Decide what our next goal is going to be. I'm thinking we're going to check the used truck dealership out, see what the cheapest truck is. see, 6 hours remaining, 6.5 hours. We're what? 46 minutes out. Plenty of time. Chicken. I'm about to go all the way down here.
Drive safe.
What happened? You just get stuck on the hill? Treetop tall, buddy.
Turn left.
is where you stop and sleep.
Keep
dude.
Left, and then turn left.
Right there at the Bobo dealer.
Turn left. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
All right. Spot to sleep. Get some food to okay, it's 8:34. Six 35. Just in time. Perfect. Let's look at jobs here in Vegas. And we have machine parts. Looks like it's going to Kingsman, Arizona. 2 hours to get there, and it's at the Bolts and Motors, so I think it's right across the street to the Plaster and Sons. $400.
Okay, here we go. Turn left. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
Car cleaning and batteries. Ooh, machine parts. 18,400 pounds. Getting this thing out of here. I heard her. She said, let's do this. There ain't no way I'm gonna make that turn. Definitely can't go the other way. Yeah, I'll be alright, I guess. Yeah, I'll make it.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Fluffy Razors tonight. Let's see a band. Let's see Fluffy Razors.
Turn left.
Well, at least it's not as hot today as it has been. It's been just killer hot. It is raining. Got that tropical storm coming through.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right, okay? Let's find a new route.
Tell me that.
Left.
straight down to Kingsman or not. treaders mixing the texture. Really just gonna stay here. What is that for? Stupid fucking... Where is it? There's one somewhere. It's the damn collision shit. Looker's having said that right here. Turn that shit off. Not to. Let their pressure build up. Now it'll move. Guarantee you will. See? Stupid motherfucker.
Go straight on.
That's something somebody do in real life, you know that? Just to piss you the fuck off. And it works, dude.
Left. turn left. Turn left. It's all
this place I've been here for. Load that bitch. Get it the hell off my truck. $390. Oh, fuck no. Shit. Really? Seriously? Motherfucker. Ain't doing it. Ain't having it. What time is it? Alright, we'll sleep. Let's sleep right here. Alright, now let's see what there is. Even better than oversized. That's 169 miles, 3 hours. We'll do that.
Time to hit the road. Go straight on.
A little repair shop up there, I guess. Truck fixed. Over here.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
It's gonna cost us.
Finding a new route.
Pair of alls. $614. This is all gonna be damaged. All the wear is still going to be there. Alright, confirm. Huh. Holy shit. Alright, let's go get our fruit. And we'll get the hell out of here. got really bad tearing.
Turn left. Go straight on.
Yeah, I think I will look and see how much more money we'd make if we had our own trailer. We'd only be able to do certain loads, but let's see what the pay is. Is it the store or the warehouse?
Keep left and then turn left.
She said left.
Turn left.
Get in the zone.
Here we are, safe and sound.
Safe and sound. Come on, mouse, work with me here. $100, eh? That's a hell of a lot better than what it was. Down there. I think when I was doing my skill points, I shouldn't have been putting them all in the hazmat stuff. Just spreading them out. There's not very many places that give off hazmat loads. They do pay a lot more.
Drive safe.
Alright, 169 miles. We'll be there in about 3 hours. If I can get it in the right gear.
Turn right. And then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Excuse me. Thank you. world's most happiest cattle. But that's California.
Straight on.
Get your ass in there. Oh, damn, you ain't gotta stop.
Turn right. turn left. Straight on. Turn right.
Ember.
Get ready to turn left.
Only damn store in the hotel.
Turn left.
Got 50% off, so. When there's smoke, you meet.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Dude, you're still cleaning up fucking windows. Be a close one. We're gonna hit the curb. Nothing I can do about that. Maybe not. Good enough. Ooh, 169 miles. 3 hours, 40 minutes, 38 gallons of fuel. We got $503 and 273 XP. We're going to end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I had a little road rage going on there. It kind of pissed me off a little bit, but whatever. Anyway,
don't forget to like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.